The key should be same. You see, I can't start it by the remote key. And so it should be started by hand.
Max burn.
And then it can be pulled off by keys. And if you pull off by key, not by hand, then you can start it by remote key again. Press it for 2 or 3 seconds. And if you pull off, press it 2 or 3 seconds. Sometimes it's needed to last long times to press it. And if you pull off it by hand, and then it can't be started by keying again. So it's normal, you see.